In a time of ancient gods and demons, one hero is the bravest, most epic, most spectacularific, amazingiful. Wait a minute. Are you sure this is a word?
It's a word.
Most spectacularific, you know what? I'm not saying that.
Oh, man.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Names? Monkey King. This here is Stick, my trusty companion.
Today, guys, we have a trailer for Netflix's The Monkey King. This film is supposed to be coming out this year and is a family comedy film with a bit of animated action in there. And for the most part, I get kind of a Kung Fu Panda type feel from it. Essentially, it reads here that a monkey and his magical fighting stick team up on an epic quest during which they must go head to head against gods, demons, dragons, and the greatest enemy of all, monkey's own ego. This is being led by Jimmy O. Yang and has other people such as Stephanie Su, Joe Coy, BD Wong, Bowen Yang, and a bunch of other people in the voice cast. So a really solid voice cast as well. Let's go ahead and finish the trailer here, and then we can chat about it further.
This old geezer once told me,
"You don't belong here, outsider." And he was right.
I don't belong here. I belong with the immortal one.
They never accept you.
I'll become legendary, and they'll have to accept me.
You'd have to defeat 100 demons to even get their attention.
100 demons coming up. Anyone need a hero?
Please, the beast is outside.
I shall devour you.
Hey, Red Girl, leave these poor, unattractive people alone.
He's incredible.
He saved our town.
Sort of.
Woo! Monkey King! I offer my skills as your humble assistant.
Hard pass.
Please. I just want to do big things someday. Like you.
Fine. I said fine. Try to keep up.
That monkey. He's the mightiest fiercest rebel.
With the best style.
What a guy.
There you have it. There's a trailer for The Monkey King. I love how adorable this movie looks. It looks like a very good, like, action comedy, like, family film. On top of that, like I said, it gives me a Kung Fu Panda type feel, especially with the martial arts aspect and the kind of animation style that we're getting here. Beyond that, the fact that it's being released to Netflix, honestly, Netflix I usually don't care for much, but they do have a lot of really good kids movies on there, so I'm thinking that'll be good. And on top of that, the voice acting is phenomenal. I'm really liking this cast and whatnot, and it just seemed like a nice new kind of not innovative, but just like a new IP that they're not trying to like go and remake a bunch of other shit. They're actually coming out with something new, and I respect that and enjoy it. On top of that, I think the magic aspects of it will kind of help differentiate it from things like Kung Fu Panda. While Kung Fu Panda did have like magical stuff, like having a legit magic fighting stick team up besides him is definitely something a little bit more unique and interesting. What do you guys think though? Do you think this looks good or bad? Let me know in the comments down below. Besides that, you can follow us on Twitter and Instagram, that'll pop up during the outro, and the rest of our links are down in the description too. We have gaming sessions for gaming content, movie and smoking sessions for movie content, Crazy Rocky for variety content, and the Tri Podcast channel for our podcast. All right, guys, I'll see you all in the next one. I stay sound of my head.